Okay. So we're joined now by Richard Wiseman. Hello, Richard.
Hello.
How are you today?
I've got a very sore throat, actually. A really sore throat.
That's a lie, actually.
Yes, it's a lie. Yes, I'm fine. I'm very well, actually. Yeah, I've been on a very long bus ride to get here. It was a 4.5-hour bus ride, but it's worth it. It's worth it, yeah.
Well, why don't you tell us why we're here?
Why are we here?
Why?
Well,
not philosophically speaking.
That's not a long...
Not on the wider, yeah. Not like, you know, not why are we here, why are we alive, or why are we sat in this room?
We know that usually, you know, you don't deal with those sort of questions. You're more about, you know...
The mid-range, why are we here in this theatre tonight?
You're like, why do we laugh at monkeys on roller skates as opposed to why are we here?
We can talk about that one next, though.
In what sense is this an interview? In what sense is this an interview versus you two just saying things at me and then holding the microphones in a way that I can't actually respond?
I'm sorry. Did you have something you wanted to say?
I do actually deal with the bigger philosophy. It's not but monkeys on roller skates. I'm quite offended by that, actually. I deal with a lot of the bigger philosophical issues.
Such as?
What isn't it skateboards? They go on skateboards as well as roller skates. Why? You know, that's a question that a lot of us are posing. Anyway, so why are we here? We're here to in part support Simon, who's a very good friend of mine. We go back a long way. And he's got himself into a little bit of a tricky situation because he criticised some people. He claimed that they could do something. And then he said that they couldn't do it when they claimed that they could. And so he's in a tricky situation. And we're here to support him financially. Well, not me personally, financially. I make that quite clear if anyone's listening to this, particularly Simon. He's not getting a penny. He writes me, it's a bit sad actually, every week, a different begging letter. I know it's him. I know it's him. He signs them off differently, but I know it's him.
Nothing to say to that.
Sad. It's sad that it's come down to that with him.
You skipped to the end when we were going to ask you to libel someone.
Oh, I haven't even started on that. How long have I got? So now we're here, and lots of people have turned up. Apparently there's... there's 20 in the stalls, and there's another 10 in the balcony. So that's 30 people already. And they're here to have a good evening. We're going to be laughing. We're going to be thinking a little bit. They've got some proper philosophical thinkers on, and not just myself. I've got a couple of videos of monkeys on roller skates. And that's pretty much the evening.
And to get back to the why we're here part, it is about more than just Simon, I think. It's also a larger issue of libel reform.
Well. Tell me it's not about me. This isn't for my benefit, is it? I haven't done anything.
Actually, it's a Richard. This is an intervention. We're all concerned about you.
That's very kind.
You didn't notice that these weren't actually on.
No. It's the whole thing's a role-playing thing. That's very, very kind. Thank you. Yeah.
Tell us how you feel about libel reform in a more general context.
I think it should be reformed because there's not enough of it. That's what I think. You know, you go out nowadays, you say something about someone, suddenly there's a writ. Where if we can reform it, if we can get more libel out there, more slander, then it's just going to be a lot more fun.
Well, why don't you get us started then?
Well, that's what I'll be doing this evening. I don't want to spoil the surprise for everyone, but I'm doing 15 minutes. I'm going around each member of the audience individually and just libeling each one.
And with only 30 people in the audience, you've got a good 30 seconds to spend on...
It's not all A material, but there's something there. I will say, the other performers, they're all shit, okay? Except for me. That's libel number one. I don't know whether the truth is that a defense against libel. I'm a bit confused about that one.
It is, apparently.
I'm easy on that one. So I'm scot-free. So that's fine. And it's in the public interest, I believe. I don't know if that's a defense. I don't think it is actually reliable in this country.
Well, that part has to be true, actually. It has to actually be in the public interest.
It is in the public interest to say all these people are shit.
That's want people going and paying to go and see that.
Precisely.
Down the line,
precisely. And also, there's several authors here. There's Ben, there's Brian, and there's of course Simon. I'm not saying all of their books were written by me. Okay, I'm not saying that I wrote every single word of Bad Science, okay, and Fermat's Last Theorem. I'm not saying that because libel laws prevent me from saying it, and that's why we need more libel. I am airbrushed out of history, and I want to be on the cover of those books. I want to be named. I want to be on the Amazon, and more importantly, I actually want some of the royalties.
You don't think that airbrushing has anything to do with your looks?
You see, if it bends, it's funny. If it breaks, it isn't. Rebecca, it just broke.
Do you need a hug?
Fuck you.
Thank you, Richard.
Richard, thank you for speaking to us.
Fuck the lot of you.